A 50,000-year-old lion cub has been found in Siberia, Russia, and it is perfectly preserved. It's so perfectly preserved that scientists believe there's a possibility that it can be cloned. More on this today on IO. What is good, perfectly preserved potatoes? Welcome back to another IO video. If you're new here, hi, I'm Charlotte, and you stumbled across IO. We take the coolest, most interesting news stories on the interwebs and present them to you. If that sounds like something you're into, hit that subscribe button. Alright, let's talk about his cub. The Siberian Times reported that a local man named Boris Bereznov found an extinct cave lion cub in Yakutia, Siberia. He discovered the remains when the level of the Tyrektik River dropped to reveal a carcass of an unrecognizable animal lying on the bank of the water. It dates back to the Ice Age and is likely around 50,000 years old. Wow, that's the oldest lion cub I've ever heard of, am I right? I know what you're thinking. What the heck was a lion cub doing in Siberia? Well, the fact is, thousands of years ago, especially during the Ice Age, cave lions could be found in the northern hemisphere before they went extinct. The only knowledge we currently have of cave lions comes from cave paintings. These cave paintings indicated that cave lions hunted in packs, but that's pretty much all we know about them. This little guy was no older than 1.5 or 2 months old, and no bigger than 9 pounds when it died. It was found with its little paw resting on its face like this. But much cuter than that. I kinda wanna hug it. But I feel like I'm not allowed. It wasn't stated whether the cub was male or female because it's very difficult to differentiate between lion cubs when they've just been born, and it isn't clear at this time how it died. The area that it was found in is so cold that the conditions prevented it from decaying. The cub was so well preserved that all of its limbs were perfectly intact. There were also no traces of external injuries on the skin. Scientists think that they might be able to use this specimen to clone the species and bring it back to life. More tests have to be done before that can happen though. Scientists plan to analyze its teeth to figure out exactly how old it is. Research could take at least 3 years. Well guys, that's some super interesting stuff, but it's that fun part of the video where I'm gonna respond to some comments. Headlice said, hey, you are the best person who gives us the news. Well, you are the best person who watches the news. Samia said, I love you, Charlotte. I hope you have a day filled with potatoes. Oh, that is so nice. I needed that. Alrighty, friends, that is all for this video. As always, if you enjoyed it, smash that like and turn on that bell notification so you can stay up to date with when we upload videos. And if you want to keep watching IO, check out this video over here. Apparently, you can freeze your head for 250 years so you can come back to life in the future. Click it, and I'll see you in that video.